Okay, so this is the Otto Rikkonen 50mm F2 that I have. Comes with a case and a cap. So yeah, show you the aesthetics of the lens. Okay, so we'll show you the glass. And let me activate the blades. Okay. Focus is smooth, but yeah, an in-depth look on the glass. Let me see if there's any organic growth. Maybe it's a scratch, is it? Anyways, thanks everyone.